Welcome back to me playing Bioshock Remastered. Just like always, I will be playing through the... Oh, son of a bitch, what the fuck? Come on. Just like always, I will be playing this game and try to find out where am I and what's happening. Back. Okay. Empty. Okay then. I don't know why I did that, but hey, it's me. Oh, awfully quiet. I was just gonna say it's awfully quiet, and then it's not that quiet anymore, right? Is it? When the crouching is making me fucking scared. Star Hack. Where is it? Okay, I found it. This one. Another one. Okay, I can't find it. Okay, found it. Okay, Yep. Okay, yes, that's it. Look at that snake. And I'm drunk again. Super fast drunk again. I'm drunk with a check in your pot. Okay. Again, I'm drunk. This place is full of beer, vodka, and everything, and I'm drunk. I can see straight. Okay then.
You heard your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to
sober. Anybody here? Oh shit. What the fuck is happening? I gotta go down there now. Damn, what the fuck was that? Holy shit, there was that splicer. Yeah, no recoil. That is nice. No. Oh shit. We'll drown you. Oh. Stop. Come on, come on, come on. I need some money. I need some money. Oh, what the fuck? There was a moment of silence over there. I don't know who am I. I'm just a guy trying to get out of this rapture. Start with the whiskey, man. Pocket Arcadia. Oh, the ending was near actually. No, no, not the ending. Okay, stop with the whiskey, okay. We got component, we can make it. Dude, you're scaring me. The hell?
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. The hum. Gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well,
holy shit, so much stuff in here.
You get to the bathysphere in the Roland Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then
whoa, what the fuck? Shit. Shit, it jumped. Goodness, stop doing that. I flipped.
What are you waiting for, silly? It's you.
But it's not. This is awfully quiet. Yes, it's me. What? Open the goddamn door, man. Okay, let's do this.
Hello.
Don't jump me like that, man. Stop. What? What in the hell is this place? Shut up. Just don't do that again. Oh yeah. I should take your picture. Although you're dead, but hey. Houdini splicer. Subject is dead. Penalty. I'm sorry. I was busy killing the guy. should I head it now? Down here? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, the accuracy is off. Trying to hack it. What the fuck is this? Okay. Found it. Where is it? Where is it? Here it is. Okay then. Shoot him up, shoot him up. God damn, it's fly too. You only give me these. Where is the guy? That was cool, that was awesome. I just shoot him to death. Somebody's crying. And you're dead. Oh yeah, I need to take your picture first. Where are you, man? Please emerge, you Houdini fuck. I need to take your picture for... Ooh. Ah, that's okay. I just need to take your picture for study purpose. If you may. Oh, that's a big daddy, man. That's a big daddy. That's a fucking big daddy. I'm sorry. I need you to die, baby daddy.
Father in dark, you light a candle. You have saved a little one when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Okay, thank you for that. Does it get on its lap? Yeah, I need this one. I got to make a plunging attack. Shit. Gotta make a plunging attack. Plunging, oh shit. I thought I could make a plunging attack, but hey, I can't. Oh, motherfucker. That thing has a weird delay time. I know what. No? A blending attack. Go. Shoot the goddamn bastard. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Hey. How to cut this off? With this? Oh, she jumped. Son of a bitch. Oh, Big Daddy, come on! There's two Big Daddy in this game. Electric shot, fuck. Oh, fuck. Big Daddy? I'm sorry. Oh, no. I gotta kill it. Okay. Thank you. Now I just gotta find a med kit. Where is the station? I couldn't find. No.
Hello, I'm gonna need you to listen to me.
Oh. No, 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 no. Find Julie Langford. What the fuck is this? Okay then. Thuggish splicer. Well, let's do this. I just need a point. Oh my god. What is that? What is this thing burning? I just need to... Ah! Where's that kid? Ah, thank you. I need to find a shop. Or a vending shop. Or a place. That gives me a lot of first aid kit, man. I really need it. Oh, I was shopping. Fucko. So you're trying to kill me with a sneak attack. So you're trying to kill me with a sneak attack. It doesn't work that way. Hey, vending machine! Thank you, broken vending machine. But I need to be fixed. It's broke. And I'm drunk. Oh, so this is the one. Holy shit. And they died. I just gotta go, I don't wanna fight anymore, with this kind of health. No. Big Daddy. No. If you're here, then there must be the kid. Where is the kid? What is this? Why is this ritual? Nope. Not today. But hey, I got to kill you today. Oh. Houdini's place, is it? And I'm drunk. Oh, what the? And I'm drunk. Chlorophyll solution. Oh, something's over here. No. So I got no round for the gun, for the pistol. Okay, there's something over here. Ah. Come on, bitch. Yes. I thought it was like a trash can.
Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now.
Is there anything in this damn place those pagan folks steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose.
I need to grab what I can, but I don't have any help at this time. Oh, so it's on shutdown mode, right? Is it? Okay, I need to find the... There's another wrench, I don't know why. Now I got two wrench, just one. You are valuable to me, Sir Kiss.
Welcome to the circus of value.
Pipar. Okay then. No. Ah. Hey, bitch.
Julie, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not?
Open the goddamn door, bitch.
Unchanged hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is...
Oh, you dead, bitch. What if I say 7?
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line
457. Oh, 9, 4, 5, 7. That was clever. Yeah, that was clever.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of sliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
So I need to invent it myself. That's one of these things. So I need to find all of these and to make it. Okay. Well, that's it folks for today. I'll be continuing this journey again. Same time next day. Thank you for watching me playing this game. And I'll see you dudes in the next video, dudes. Peace out.